South Korean authorities have arrested a Chinese rights activist who attempted to smuggle himself into the country on a jet ski. The Coast Guard alleges the man travelled 300 kilometres across the Yellow Sea using binoculars and a compass before getting lost and signalling for help. Well, he must have run out of fuel as well. It's 300 k's on a tank of fuel. I'm not sure that would be doable, would it? Anyway, local media have identified the man as Kwon Pyong, critic of President Xi Jinping.